The outsider Dacko at $14 has been runner-up, or third placing, I should say, at its last two on the track. Now the green light about to go on. It does. Set for a start. Ready. Away they go, and getting a bump at Box Rise, Miss Cosmic Lee. Out the back early, Blackpool Astro coming through here. Trickety Click, Aston Grenache take the front there. Wide across the track, Jordanville Jet, also Dakar is with those runners. Here's a go, Trickety Click in front, and we'll win it. Trickety Click, the score. Second, or Bamiyang. Third, Aston Grenache, perhaps in front of Blackpool Astro. Further back in the race, Miss Cosmic Lee copped a bit of a pret after Box Rise. Jordanville Jet was back in the field in a keen contest. 16.68 the run. Trickety Click for Billy Galea. Went around at $9.50 and $3.50. Straight out of grade 5 company into the free-for-all today. And has scored nicely. Or Bamiyang second, third to Aston Grenache, and fourth, Blackpool Astro. 1.274, 16.64 the run. And that's pretty much equal to its time last week when it was most